बिलीव करने के बाद कि मैं ऑलमोस्ट गिव अप करने की स्टेज पे था इस टाइम पे, और उसके बाद जब बहुत सारा बदलाव आया मेरे जीवन में और चीजें इतनी स्पीड अप हो गई कि जो चीजें हमने सोची नहीं. तो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल कि पता नहीं कैसे हमारे जैसे लोग आप भूल लेते हैं.
Today to talk about the importance of education. UNESCO is working with its member states to ensure that everyone in the world has access to quality education by 2030. With the largest population in the world, could you please explain the Indian way to achieve this objective? UNESCO also works to support culture and protect heritage. And India is chairing the G20 this year. World leaders will be coming today for this event. Excellency, how does India want to put culture and education?